everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm at the new house filming just because, well, you will see in my update video. So moving on, this is a Primark haul. I have to say I've got a huge bag. I've put all the clothes on the chair, but I got the full bag plus another bag like this as well. I'm just gonna show you one bag just because the other one was my boyfriend's clothes. He already wore them, so I can't show you those. One, because he wore them, as I said, and secondly, I don't have the price and they are up my flat. So, getting into it, the first item is a skirt. It's a jean skirt. It looks like, let me put this button up. It's a pencil skirt. It looks like this. It's a high-waisted skirt with buttons on the front and the open legs. Well, open legs. The open piece to show a bit your legs. It's got two pockets at the front, and then it's got to put your belt if you want to as well. And this one has the price of 17 euros, which is about 15 pounds or a little bit less, 14-15 pounds. I tried it and it's really comfy, and with some tights and a shirt, it looks really nice. I'm going to fit it in the back, there we go. Secondly, I've got a shirt. This one is a leopard shirt kind of style that it's really trendy, I think. I'm not really sure, I just wore it because I really like it. So it looks like this. It's got the buttons on the front. It's got an open neck, like it's got a V-neck, it's really opened. And then at the end, you can tie this in a knot or whatever you want. And you can do it more crop top or less crop top. It's a long-lived one. And this one had the price of 15 euros, which is about 11 pounds or 12 pounds more or less. So it's not too bad. I got it in a size 6, just because I wanted to wear it long when it's colder and a bit more crop top with high-waisted jeans or black high-waisted trousers at summer. Well, summer, more spring. The next shirt is a burgundy shirt with chains. I'm just going to put it up so you can see it better. It looks like this. It's quite a long one, so it's got shorter on the front and longer on the back. It's a long sleeve one, and it's got a V-neck as well. It's not as worse as the one that I showed you before. And this was on sale. This is a size 6 as well.
That one was down from 15 euros to 7 euros, which is about 5 pounds more or less. So it's not too bad, and with some black leggings and a nice boot, it can look really nice. The next three kind of jumpers are pretty much very similar but different colors. So I bought them more like for spring weather. So this one is light purple, and it's a long sleeve one with the detail of three buttons. Guess again! It's got three buttons in both of the sleeves. It's got a V-neck, and it's got this detail on the shoulders. Even though it's a jumper, it's not too hot to wear, if that makes sense. It's a really thin jumper, and I think it's perfect for this transition from winter to spring. And this was just 7 euros, which is about 5 pounds, so it's not too bad at all. The next one is absolutely the same one. It's just in more, I'm not really sure what color this is. It's like fuchsia, pinkish color, and it looks like this as well, with the three buttons on the sleeves. The V-neck and the detail on the shoulders, and this one was the same. It was 7 euros down, yeah, 7 euros, which is 5 pounds. This one is a size 10-12, which is the size S in Europe, and it's not too short or too long, so it just goes perfect to wear like this with jeans or with a nice skirt with leggings. And the next one is more or less similar to the other two, but this one's got the detail of the buttons on the shoulders, and they are gold, not silver ones. It's got long sleeves as well, and then the detailing of the stripes is next to your ribs down to the end. This one also has got like a round neck, it's not a V-neck, which I really appreciate that more at winter season, sorry. And this one was also 7 euros, which is £5, and this is size XS, which is size 6-8 at the UK. But even with that, this one is longer than the other two, and it's a bit longer on the back than the front. And even with that, it's really, really nice as well. So I got those three. Moving on to skirts, I got this dark green skirt with the buttons on the front. It's really nice. It's not a high waisted though. This one was 11 euros, which is about £8. And unfortunately, I have to take this back because it's a size 8. And I thought it would be my size, but it's too big. So yeah, this one unfortunately has to go back, but it's really, really nice. So if I found it in my size, I will definitely get it. The next skirt, it looks like this. It's like an orangey, orangey brownish color. It's got the buttons on the front. They are the same kind of style of buttons that the three jumpers that I showed you at the beginning, well, the beginning a few minutes ago. This one though is a high-waisted skirt. It looks so much nicer and it fits me really well. And this one is a size 4. So I got the size 4 just because I can wear it on my waist, a bit more up. And even with that, it's not too short. So yeah, that one's really, really nice and really comfy to wear. And this one was £12, which is around 12 euros, which is about £10. Okay, moving on into, well, I will do this first and then we'll moving on into two other items. This one is blue jumper. I'm really into, oi, what's the matter? That was a silly yawning, baby. I'm really into blue or light blue kind of color, and I really like this one when I found it, so I just had to buy it. And it looks like this. It's like a turtleneck and it's got like really massive long sleeves, and yeah, it looks just a simple jumper, but it looks really nice. It's not too long, so I can wear it with jeans or blue trousers and it will look really nice as well. And this one, it was this is size XS, which is 6-8, and this one was £12, which is around 10 euros more or less. And it's really cozy and really, really warm, so it's really good for the weather that we've got now. On to accessories. I've got two belts because since 5 years ago that I didn't own a single belt, and it was time about to have one. So I bought two. This one is in a really dark brown, and then it's got just the detailing. And this one is a size XS, just because I wanted one to wear on with my high-waisted skirt. So I bought this one, and then the other one is very similar. It's just in a lighter brown with the gold detailing, and this one is a size S, so I can wear this one on my actual waist. Moving on to the last two items, there are two t-shirts, Disney related, and this one is a Winnie the Pooh one, which has got the Winnie the Pooh over here just lying down, having fun and doing nothing. And it says, busy doing nothing. It's a really nice yellow color. It's a short sleeve one. And it's really nice for summer. And this one is a size 10-12, just because I want to wear them a bit baggy sometimes. And had the price of 10 euros, which is about £7, more or less. And last but not least, I've got a Mickey Mouse one. It says Walt Disney Mickey Mouse. And it's also short sleeve. This one is the same size, it's size 10-12. And it's also 10 euros, which is about £7. And what I like the most about this one is that in front it looks really simple, but on the back it looks amazing. And I really, really like the print of Mickey and Minnie up at the tower, like if he was a Prince Charming and she was the princess that it needs to be rescued. So that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching, and I will see you at the next one.